This week at COP, CADE's campus started the year off beautifully by handling the feeding every day. It's a new year. Don't forget to make daily feeding part of your calendar this year. Go on your birthday and bring your family. Go once a month. However you want to fit it in your calendar, we are blessed to be a blessing, and we are extra blessed for sharing ourselves with those less fortunate. This week at COP, we started off the year dedicating our heaven-sent blessings to the Lord. From COP Cebu, Michelle Ponce, a choir member, dedicated her new red Toyota Vios. Paul Ramos, Cebu usher, dedicated his Toyota Avanza. Chris Manuel, his new Nissan Almera. Tristan and Anne dedicated their new business. From South, Ronnie and Marianne dedicated their new home in Las Piñas. Art and Gwen dedicated their new Toyota in Nova. From East, Angel Medanilla, choir member, their Toyota Vios. Kath Arceo, her new red Honda City. Dr. Elena Renales dedicated her 2018 Toyota Corolla Altis to the Lord. Stephen C. and his family dedicated their Montero to the Lord. Dr. Kathy Santillan dedicated her new clinic to the Lord. From Lawag, the Ebalio family is praising God for 20 souls saved at the dedication of their ACT water station. And finally, also from COP Lawag, Virgilio and Leilin De La Rosa are praising God for their new Nissan Caliber dedicated to the Lord. This week at COP, because of our missions giving, our mighty men in uniform were off to a great start this year, seeing 247 military souls saved through various outreaches to new recruits and even military dependents. This week at COP, we had Wow God, the first one for 2018, and it was at South Campus Thursday night. We're happy to say hundreds of people came to worship our wonderful God, and 52 people did indeed come to Jesus. Wow God East will be January 18, while Maine will be January 25. This week at COP, the Lion of Judah Choir saw 11 saved in LOJ Trio outreaches, Shouts of Praise Youth Choir Trio saw 13 saved, and so our year of souls coming to Jesus starts off with great joy. In fact, COP, would you like some amazing news? As we start 2018, having just wrapped up 2017, our harvest meter for 2017 was higher than ever before. In 1 year, you were able to win 126,430 people to the Lord. This week at COP, we have something to show you. Did you know that back in 1985, we had a logo-making contest for COP members? One member, Brother Nestor, won the contest with his award-winning, well, what did he win? He won a Bible. And that's the logo that we have been using ever since that time. Now, in 2018, we are changing our COP logo, modernizing, updating it, and we are about to unveil the new logo.
This is who we are.
At COP, we say, I'm a Christian and I'm proud.
I will do anything.
And this is who we will always be.
We are not chilled Christianity. We are on fire Christianity.
While the world tries to be seeker sensitive, we seek the presence of the Holy Spirit. While it downplays the beautiful name of Jesus, we proclaim His name. And while it turns to marketing and gimmicks, we present the cross to attract people in darkness to the light. Unashamed of Jesus. Unashamed of His work on the cross. This is who we are. And no matter how the world changes, this is who we will always be.
Coming up at COP, next weekend is our annual prayer and fasting time at COP. That is January 12 to 14, and it's not going to be like any fasting weekend you've ever been a part of. As we fast, chains will be broken. Expect to see people freed from things that kept them in bondage. Great times of prayer and worship await us in Fasting Weekend 2018.
Mighty
up at COP, our first for real event for 2018 will be here in a few short weeks. The Never Claim will be January 26th to 28th, and free tickets to help you invite your friends are available right now. Get them in the lobby right after the service today.
And no one else I find in my home. It's you and you alone. It's you.
Coming up at COP, our first Revival Week for 2018, is Tuesday through Thursday, January 9 to 11. That's this coming week. Tuesday, meet the Lord at East Campus as Pastor preaches. Wednesday will be at Main and Thursday at South Campus. Now before we sign off, remember Daily Devotions with Pastor Sumrall is on 531 AM Bible Radio 5 days a week, 6 a.m., 12 noon, and again at 11 p.m. It has been another great week at COP.